resumption of history for Ferrari, back in the top class and side by side almost on the exit. Slightly balked there by the Volkswagen Ferrari.
Buemi's not had any luck in traffic. That's twice now in the space of half a lap he's been balked by traffic, and now he's going to lose the position unless he can just, he's got the inside position going to the chicane.
He's going to force it here.
Yep. And he gets it done. So oh my heavens. Alessandro Pier Guidi, much to the delight of his crew.
Passion,